What is 14 minus 8?
14 minus 8? So 4 can't take away 8, so we're giving it 1 and that becomes a 0. Not sure if it's supposed to be like becoming a 10 and 9. Probably not, because we're not in the hundreds right now. So 14 take away 8. Would that be how it is now? Okay. Can you write down a bunch of ones? Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to cross out 8 of them. And then I'm gonna do all of those, and then I have 6.